newspaper. And now we continue with the bulletin. We're still on politics, and Wiper Party leader Kalonzo Musyoka now says he will be facing President William Ruto on an Azimio coalition ticket come 2027. Speaking in Mombasa on his second day tour of the region, Kalonzo told Mombasa Governor Abdul Swamad Sharif Nasir, who is also ODM deputy party leader, to stay firm in Azimio and not cross over to the government like his colleagues in ODM. Tobias Chanji with our report.
Wiper Democratic leader Kalonzo Musyoka was declared himself as the official opposition leader, has asked President William Ruto to prepare well for bruising presidential contest with him come 2027 presidential elections.
Msimamo ni kwamba sisi tutahakikisha Mheshimiwa William Ruto tunamwangusha uchaguzi ujao.
Kalonzo hit out at some leaders in ODM party who had crossed over with the ruling Kenya Kwanza coalition government, claiming they had been compromised to do so. He said with the departure of Raila Odinga to the African Union Commission, while contesting for the chairmanship position, there is no void in Azimio. He says he fits the bill to be the flag bearer.
Amesema kwamba kiongozi wa Wiper Democratic Movement atakuwa mgombea wa kiti cha urais wa Kenya 2027 within Azimio, as it will be, as it is even now. Juu ya swala hilo, gavana, watu wamekubaliana.
The Wiper leader was assured by Mombasa Governor Abdul Swamad Sharif Nasir that ODM is firmly in Azimio, contrary to a section of ODM politicians who say that they have joined government.
I want to affirm our position, Your Excellency, that as far as ODM as a party, we are firmly in Azimio. Our coalition remains strong. Tutaendelea vile vile.
Kwa hivyo Mheshimiwa Governor Swamad, I want to invite you to stand strong. We know kuna wengine ambao mmewaachilia wakaingia kwa serikali. Tayari wao wametangaza msimamo wao kwamba watakuwa na Ruto kuchao. The days ahead, that we respect their decision. The rest of us will have to drive Kenya Kwanza home.
Kalonzo and his entourage that comprised of DAP-K leader Eugene Wamalwa, Jubilee Secretary General Jeremiah Kioni, among others, arrived in Mombasa on Thursday evening, where he held a media roundtable with vernacular TV and radio stations. On Sunday, he will attend Mass at Holy Ghost Cathedral and meet the people tour in Changamwe. Tobias Chanji, KTN, Mombasa.
Once again, the Kenya Aviation